Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in Palace of Daggerfall. People aren't gonna get mad, are they? I'm not completely sure. Hopefully it's this door. We're supposed to be talking to Mynisera. We found her letters in a dungeon before. You cannot see me. You know what? I'm just gonna be careful. I don't want to raise their anger. But can I talk to her? Gather shadows. I'm invisible. A small heraldic device above the door handle clearly marks this as the private chambers of a member of the royal family. That be her. Hello, Persephone. I have heard much about you. Now you come to me with a very interesting tale of deception. So, Sindassa the maid says that Aubk-i opened a letter from the Emperor addressed to me. I can tell you, Persephone, that she never delivered such a letter to me. I would like you to investigate this further, Persephone. It could be dangerous to poke into the affairs of Aubk-i without enraging King Gothred, even though he is my own son. Are you willing? Right, so a few episodes ago, well, the last three episodes, actually, we spent finding a werewolf in a dungeon for this Sindassa here. And in return, she gave us some information about this letter. And, I mean, see the end of the last episode for all that. She opened a letter from the Emperor addressed to me. She never delivered the letter. Alright, so it was supposed to be for Mynisera, but Aubk-i got it. Alright. Are you willing? Yes. Good. I have long had my suspicions about Aubk-i's loyalty to the Emperor. She is a daughter of the late King Cameron, who ruled Hammerfell from his citadel, spelled wrong, in Sentinel. My husband, King Lysandus, Kinnereth rest his soul, died at Cringane, as did King Cameron. Lysandus's body was not recovered, so he has a monument erected there rather than a true tomb. My mind wanders. The Emperor uses Agrastair Wooding as his messenger in Daggerfall. He could be anywhere in the region delivering missives. However, Agrastair Wooding is a member of the Knights of the Dragon. Go to the White Goblin in the Rusty Ogre Lodge and ask for Uthik Dor Greensmith. He may know where to find Agrastair Wooding. Try to find out why a letter addressed to me was delivered to Aubk-i. You could check your own maid. She's the one who gave it to her. She's right in the other room. So the Emperor. Alright. Alright, let's just sneak out of here. I'm not sure about these people. Nope, nothing going on over here. Definitely not. Yeah, what we got? You got anything we can throw in the wagon before I forget? No, not really. What's on this iron dagger of life stealing? What does this do? Stamina? Guess we can use that. All this other stuff we can just use as items. But this, we have to hit something with it, and it's only iron. It's only made out of iron. Where is it? Here. Yeah, vampiric effect when strikes, but iron stinks. So, healing, magicka, sanguine rose, shining ruby, light, alright. You know, I'm gonna get rid of the shining ruby as well. Oh, it took forever to load. I thought the game had crashed. I mean, maybe it did. That was my third time trying to leave Daggerfall Palace. But anyway, we want to sell this stuff. And we can sell magic items at a pawn shop, I believe, and also a gem type shop. Use merchandise here. West. Go west, young mage. I'm still invisible. I'm going through a fearsome alley right now. Better survive that. If it wasn't for my invisibility, I would have been mugged and left for dead. It's like this building here. You're still open. Excellent. I'm becoming visible. Okay, he will buy the Dagger of Life Stealing and the... What was the other thing I want to get rid of? This shining ruby just provides light. I've never needed light. Forgot to add that. Select. Okay. Wow. It's not a lot of money for that stuff. Well. I should start buying this stuff. Wow. What is that? What, iron claymore? Thought it was like... What do you call it? Oh, I forgot to start my timer again. That's the problem. When I stop the recording... I forget to start it up again. King Edward. Yeah, I'm gonna divide that. The One-Eth. I just found that a few episodes ago. Oh, on Lycanthropy. That's actually... This book made it all the way to Skyrim from Daggerfall. Can you believe it? Whether it's in all games, whether it's in Morrowind and Oblivion, I couldn't say, but... I know I read it as a book in Skyrim. Good readings to be had. It's the same thing. Yeah. What about this shelf? Yeah, alright. I want to see if I can buy some bandages or something, but they don't have anything like that. Have a spiffy day! Alright, so what does this say? The Emperor's Courier. The Rusty Ogre Lodge. Mynisera, Queen Mother to Gothrid, has asked me to investigate why a letter from the Emperor addressed to her ended up in the hands of Queen Aubk-i. The Emperor's messenger, Agrastair Wooding, can only be reached through Uthikdor Greensmith of the Rusty Ogre Lodge. Both are members of the Knights of the Dragon. She's given me a signet ring to prove my trustworthiness to them. Oh, that's a detail that I think she left out. I remember hearing about a signet ring. Agrastair Wooding, okay, and Uthikdor. Okay, they're both Knights of the Dragon. So I guess they gave it, but they gave it to the maid. The maid had it. And then gave it to Aubk-i. So, why not ask the maid why she gave it to Aubk-i? right through the thing yet. This never does anything, but... at least I don't think it does. Alright. Let us go. Mercantile improved. I just was selling that stuff. This tavern looks very run down. I come across someone praying? No. I think I'm a... am I immune to illness? I'm just looking at this. The Mage's Guild reputation went down to 91 from 93. A little bit of a delay. Maybe they give you like 24... they give them like 24 hours to figure out. Yeah, but the last Archaeologist Guild quest I did, there were a bunch of monsters in a palace, and the Mage's Guild offered their services to get rid of the monsters, but the Mage's Guild themselves had put the monsters there. So it was a nice little racket, so I killed all the monsters and told everybody that, hey, the Mage's Guild did this to you. And, yeah, they were pissed. And I was surprised. My Mage's Guild reputation did not go down from 93, but now it has. This is only 2 points. Could have been a lot worse. You can see them not being happy about that. Resistance to magic and poison. Immunity to disease, yeah. But wherever you went, I can never be diseased. Alright, so we need to look for... Othictor Greensmith. And ask him about Agristores. Agristair. Ring? What can you tell me about ring? Gotta be somewhere around here. What is a... oh, is it because I have the ring? I need to look at that too. You gotta go... hold on. Let me show you the white goblin on your map. Excellent. Thank you very much. I wanna look at this ring. That's it. Alright. It's a signet ring. Doesn't even say there, but... it is... oh. Well, I wouldn't have had to look in too many places, but this makes it a little bit easier. It's this, wood and stone building here. Othictor Greensmith! Hail. I am Othictor Greensmith. I would not normally tell anyone who is not a Knight of the Dragon where to find Agristair Wooding. However, I am loyal to Queen Mynisera. I also know that Agristair Wooding disemboweled the last person to try to ambush him. Soon he is due to be at Palace in Kirkcart Wood. Try him there. Alright, I will make sure not to ambush him. Mynisera's signet ring bought the trust of Othictor Greensmith. He told me that Agristair Wooding would be in Kirkcart Wood at Palace. Okay, the palace? That's just the random nature of it. Sometimes the grammar just isn't there. Does it change it to here? Oh, it does. Excellent. Alright, I do my practice and save again. You know me. And climb. Oh, that's not hitting that. I don't want to hit anyone by mistake. Okay, it's hitting the side. I just want to make sure I don't hit anybody. I'm going, like, through the building, and who knows what's on the other side. Or who's on the other side. Alright, let's go. Hopefully not crash again. Oh, excellent. I love the song. I want to see where my mercantile is. Oh. It's usually highlighted. Did I look at it? I think I opened this by mistake. Maybe. Well, it's 13%. Pretty stinky. Kirkcart Wood. In the palace. Of Doom. Could that be it? Oh no, it's probably this, which is good because that's closer. Just head south, yeah. It's awfully misty around here. I feel like I'm playing Silent Hill or something. I guess if I was playing Silent Hill, I'd be crapping bricks? I have a hard time with games like that. You know, one thing... There's something here, look at that. Can I jump on it? The invisible thing? Guess not. They need to show you where the door is. Alright, door here. Alright, let's go in. Not here to ambush anyone, just saying. Gondasteer, is that what I'm looking for? That's a commoner. It's a waste of my valuable time to answer obvious questions. Who gave you permission to speak to me? I know where to find Gondasteer Mastersly, but now I am disinclined to tell you. Polite, I think they like. Okay, still disinclined. Right, right, very nice, disinclined. Oh, Agrastair Wooding. Do you know where Agrastair Wooding is? Oh, now he's on here. There were only two people here just now. Agrastair Wooding is around here in the palace. Wow, you don't say anything else. Okay. Oh, it's you. Ho! You should be warned that I am a knight of the dragon in the service of the emperor himself. If this is some ruse to ambush me, you will surely not live to regret it. Oh, no, 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 I assure you, I assure you. Yes, I am Agrastair Wooding. This signet ring proves that you're indeed in the service of Mynisera. Some time ago, I delivered a letter from the emperor addressed to the Queen of Daggerfall. If I am not mistaken, Aubk-i is Queen of Daggerfall, not Mynisera. Tell Mynisera that I take my duties quite seriously. I would never knowingly deliver a missive to the wrong party. Queen Aubk-i gave me this mark in gratitude. Show it to Mynisera so that she may know I am a loyal servant and faithful to my order. Alright, so this is the whole Emperor's letter thing. He's trying to track down this letter. Wants me to return it. I don't know. Seems like it might be of a suggestive or romantic nature, maybe. No spoilers, please. But, yeah, he wanted me to not only stop King Lysandus from haunting the city of Daggerfall, but to find this letter. So he gave it to Aubk-i. But it was meant for Mynisera, because at that time Mynisera was the queen? Or no? You know what? I don't want to spoil anything for myself, but... Alright, Mynisera. The Dowager Queen. Right, right. She's the widow of the late King Lysandus. Mother of King Gothred. Alright. So it was meant for her? It came from the Emperor Uriel Septim. The 7th, I guess? Yeah. Emperor Uriel Septim the 7th. Okay. So, he wanted Mynisera to get it, I'm guessing. But Aubk-i got it because when it arrived, the queen, the new queen, was Aubk-i. Because Lysandus was already dead at that point. Okay. So I have this thing now. I still have the ring. Where's the mark? Oh, that's the mark? Alright. Alright, so we... Let's scale this wall here. Climbing mode. Ow. It's like when I get to the top, something happens. I got fear of heights. Don't do nothing. Now this updated once already. Did it update again? No. Okay. Did I save? Let's see. Because lately, every time I go somewhere, we crash. Daggerfall. Destruction improved. Yay. Finally. It's not been going up a lot. Because I have to use it a lot. But that draws down... I keep checking this by mistake. Now my Mage's Guild reputation went down to 20. I'm sorry, 90. Oh, could you imagine 20? 90? So it went down by 2. Then it went down another 1. I hope it's going to stop now? Going down? No good. Okay, destruction 47%. Man, I don't want it to keep going down. Going down even more. It's no good. If it goes to like 89, I'm gonna have to do some Mage's Guild quests and put it back up to 90. Eventually. So we're going to the castle. Might as well keep traveling along the wall here. Gangway! Wah! For all I know, you don't have to do this, but... So, invisible... and sneaking. Just in case... they don't like me going down here. Mynisera and I have some business to discuss. Ah, now it makes sense. Uriel Septim addressed the message to the Queen of Daggerfall. When he sent it, I was queen. By the time it arrived, my dear Lysenus was dead and Aubk-i was queen. We must find out what was in that letter. I have never trusted Aubk-i. Who knows if I'm saying that right? I just don't know how to say that name. Yesterday, I received a letter from Princess Morgiaya of Wayrest, claiming to know something of the Emperor's letter. Now there is a family that seethes under the rule of the Emperor. Return to me if you find out who has the Emperor's letter. For now, you have proven yourself to me, Persephone. Keep the mark as a token of my gratitude. I have no desire to own anything of Aubk-i's anymore. Huh. It's just a plain old mark, though. It's not even magical. No, because that's my magical mark. Worth 50 gold, thanks. I'll probably end up selling it for like 30. Okay. Well, that's complete. Right? Yeah, nothing else in here. So, Morgiaya says Gortwog has the Emperor's letter. Very interesting. I think I have a way to get Gortwog to turn over that letter. Are you willing to brave the depths of Orsinium to try to retrieve it? Wow, Orsinium, really? Yes. Gortwog wants very badly to be recognized by the Empire. It would mean the beginning of peace between the orcs and the other races of the Empire. Present this letter to Gortwog. Hopefully it will persuade him to cooperate. Alright. I will do the thing. Do the thing. In case we crash. Right out this time. Wow, looking very shiny by the light here. The wood. It's a nice finish on it. Can't say that much. Alright, so I'm not sure if I'm supposed to... I know I keep saving constantly. Not sure if we're supposed to read it, so just in case... I gotta use it. Lord Gortwog, King of Orcs, Warlord of the Subterranean Realms. Hail and long life, King Gortwog. Long have you and the Orcish people sought formal recognition by the Empire. My dead husband, King Lysandus, supported your claim to sovereign rule. Oh, did he? I would now help you in your cause. Sadly, a minor missive from the Emperor has been misplaced. You might be lying to him. For me to truly hold the trust and ear of Emperor Uriel Septim, I need to reclaim this note. Should you be able to place in my servant's hand this trifling letter, I would be far better able to forward your claim to the Emperor and his court. The Dowager Mynisera, Queen Mother to King Gothred of Daggerfall. Well, very interesting, because just in case I'm not supposed to read it, we'll load. For all we know, she may be lying. There might never have been any interest in having them join the Empire. Oh, it could be true. But I could see her just deceiving them just to get that letter. I wouldn't put it past her. Absolutely not. Let's see what it says. Orcish Treaty. Mynisera, Queen Mother to King Gothred of Daggerfall, has asked me to retrieve the stolen letter sent to her by the Emperor. I have to go to the Hall of Orsinium in Orsinium and give Gortwog, the Orc Warlord, a letter from her. Okay. So once we find the letter... I'm supposed to give it back to Uriel Septim the VII. Once I get a hold of that letter, so I don't know if I should be giving it to Mynisera. He wanted me to find the letter and destroy it, I think he said. I'm not completely sure what to do about it. Anyway, I have time to think about it. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go to Orsinium. Always, seek adventure.